Hi, I'm Gary from organicweb.com.au and I'm a Mailchimp Pro partner. In this short video, I'll go through how we can either enable or disable double opt-in in Mailchimp. You'll notice that I'm in Mailchimp. If I click on Audience Dashboard, then I click the down arrow where it says Manage Audience, and just make sure you're in the correct audience if you have more than one audience. So we click Manage Audience. Then if you click Settings, and we'll just wait for this to load up. Then if we click Audience Name and Defaults, once it loads, if we scroll down the screen slightly, we'll see we can either check or uncheck enable double opt-in. Obviously, we would check it to enable the double opt-in, and we would uncheck it to disable the double opt-in. Now, double opt-in is where someone signs up to your audience or subscribes to your audience, they are then sent a follow-up email by Mailchimp saying, in effect, are you sure you want to subscribe? And they need to click or confirm that they want to subscribe. So in other words, if you have double opt-in enabled, and that second email or the email goes to the person saying, do you actually want to get the email campaigns? And they do not click that. If they do not click that that confirmation, that you will not be able to send them emails. So that's the double opt-in anyway. You can enable it or disable it under the settings. But thank you for joining me. Please like this video. My name is Gary from organicweb.com.au.